The Corsair MM700 RGB extended cloth gaming mousepad provides an expansive surface with ample room for your peripherals, surrounded by 360 degrees of 3-zone dynamic RGB lighting. To get started, connect your MM700 mousepad to your PC using the provided USB-C cable. Open up iCUE and select the MM700 RGB at the home screen. You'll notice the interface is very simple with just the lighting effects tab. Click the plus button to create a new lighting layer. The three lighting areas you can control are the logo zone, the right zone, and the left zone. First, select the zone you want to edit by highlighting it. If the zone is grayed out, it means you don't have it selected. Then, open up the drop-down menu at the bottom to pick your desired lighting effect. Some effects allow further customization, such as choosing the speed and direction of the lighting. You can have multiple effects and advanced lighting combinations by creating more lighting layers and applying them to each of the different lighting zones. And that's it for the MM700 RGB mousepad. For more information about Corsair iCUE, check out corsair.com/iCUE. Thanks for watching.